Hi, it's me, Joe Caress, with hair mask all over my hair, but I don't bother about how I look now. Like an hour ago, I woke up to tons of messages saying, "Is it true that Aaron Carter is dead?" I mean, okay, I'm not his closest friend, and I don't know, but yeah, he's dead, obviously. Was I at one point in my life when I was having a hard time in my life, he helped me with talking and hanging, let's call it so. And for the part of my life I can say I could call him a friend, but there was shady things going on, which I didn't want to be a part of, so whatever. I made fun of him and his stupid butterfly tattoo, for which he even one tweeted that it's inspired by my butterfly tattoos. Many people made fun of him and his shady business, but I always got an impression he was kind of sad and lonely, not having real friends in real life. Maybe I was wrong. This is really sad because one thing is for sure, he really loved his son Prince. I don't know if it was a suicide or a simple overdose. That sounds like he had to take meds combined with self-medicating with other substances. It's a sad thing. All I can say is I hope he found the calm in his chaos.